Next up is one of the passes that you've seen a lot of attention, and you were working on the program seminar the other day with Ray Evernham and a whole load of us, all right, Foreman drivers and crew chiefs. It is the Corvette Club, the Spencer Club, Le Mans Corvette, 1960 Chevrolet Corvette, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
Well, I said to Owen when I talked to him earlier today, I said, you have to respond.
Different color.
That's spelled A-N-I-G-H-T, which means they were sleeve valve engine cars. So if you see them smoke a little bit, it's not because they are using oil, but yet it is because they are using oil. Because they had sleeve valves rather than poppet valves, and they burned a little oil, but they were smoother and quieter. What you need to just take a good look at the aerodynamic design of this body.